Welcome back to the 5 channel, where we explore fascinating facts about our beloved animal companions. Today, we're delving into a peculiar misconception surrounding donkeys and pigs. The donkey and the pig, both cherished as pets, have sparked an intriguing belief among some people. Can a donkey be born from a pig, or vice versa? Let's uncover the truth behind this common controversy. But before we dive in, dear Pet Channel viewers, your support means the world to us. Please consider subscribing to our channel to stay updated on all things pet-related. Let's start with donkeys. Belonging to the horse family, donkeys are known for their distinct appearance and gentle nature. They share lineage with other equines, such as horses and zebras. Now, on to pigs. These intelligent animals belong to the swine family, with over 17 recognized species. Pigs are cherished for their social behavior and remarkable intelligence. Now, let's address the burning question, can a donkey and a pig interbreed? The answer may surprise you. While it's theoretically possible for a donkey and a pig to mate, such occurrences are exceedingly rare. This is due to the significant genetic differences between the two species, particularly in the number of chromosomes. Despite extensive scientific research, no documented cases exist of a successful mating between a donkey and a pig resulting in viable offspring. And there you have it, dear viewers. The truth behind the myth of donkeys and pigs. Thank you for joining us on this enlightening journey. Don't forget to subscribe to the Pet Channel for more captivating content. Until next time, take care and goodbye.